How hot is really too hot for a CPU? Intel and AMD use a similar systems called Tjunction or Tgmax to limit the maximum temperature. When the processor reaches this temperature limit, the thermal control system reduces the clock speed and voltages to cool it down, to prevent damage, and your FPS goes down. Intel's maximum Tjunction is 100 degrees Celsius, while AMD's peak temperature is 105. But you always want to stay below these numbers. However,